The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Introducing first, at a total combined weight of 365 pounds, the team of Tyler Matrix and Logan James in Infrared.
Watch this, TJ!
Yeah!
Oh! Oh no, you want one more?
One more!
Oh!
The match is officially started with Logan James and Positive Lee in the ring.
And all the way to the opposite ends, Tyler Matrix has taken out Big Dave. So Positive Lee looks like he's going to have to go this one alone.
And already, we started with the cookie two-step. Logan James misses. Oh!
Folks, this is essentially a handicap match at this point.
Oh!
But Positive Lee maintaining that positive attitude.
Managing to hold his own against Logan James.
A big shoulder block.
Tyler Matrix wants a piece, or maybe not.
Oh, there we go. The cookie two-step. Look at that footwork.
The cookie two-step can intimidate even the stoutest of hearts, Carmen. It's also probably Bluebell ice cream's most delicious flavor.
And the positive one, showing Tyler Matrix how it's done, but I don't want to let your guard down there. Right into
a
Russian leg sweep.
What happened? Tyler Matrix is versatile.
Of course, Positive Lee enjoys himself a good time.
Tyler Matrix taunting Big Dave.
We see this time and time again from Infrared, using those distractions to double team and isolate one of their opponents. Unfortunately for Positive Lee, he seems to be the target in this match.
Oh, Infrared is a talented and experienced tag team. They know how to control their opponent. Oh! Logan James says he's had enough of Positive Lee's dancing. He's gonna teach him a few new moves of his own. Infrared with Positive Lee firmly under their control. Oh, big kick from Tyler Matrix. Lee looking to fight back now. Oh, but Matrix raking the eyes, driving Positive Lee back to Infrared's corner. Makes the tag to his partner. Now Logan James putting some boots to Positive Lee. If BDSM wants to pull out another upset, they are gonna have, oh!
Positive Lee.
To do something here.
Defiant here.
Oh,
Logan
no.
James signaling for the slingshot.
Oh, that might knock some of the positivity out of Positive Lee.
Roll him closer to his corner.
Big Dave frustrated, trying to cheer his partner on.
It's got to be tough, especially these two are best friends, and watching your best friend getting double teamed like this has to be especially frustrating. Double back elbow. Now Tyler Matrix is toying with Positive Lee.
Infrared carries far more experience into this match than BDSM does. But for whatever reason, fate seems to have been favoring Positive Lee and Big Dave. They have had some of the dumbest luck the Grease Monkey has seen in a long time.
We've seen them take out the Akuto Death Society, a well-decorated tag team. Of course, Donnie Janela, former New South Heavyweight Champion. Right now, Positive Lee is in there with a former New South Heavyweight Champion as well. Right now, it's not looking too great for him.
Well, Tyler Matrix, one of New South's more decorated talent to come up.
This could be it right here. Oh!
Oh, but but Lee stays in it.
Positive Lee, fighting back.
Lee stays positive. He fights his way out of Tyler Matrix's control. Delivering some big haymakers.
You can tell this match is taking a lot out of him. Seems to be running on fumes, but still, bionic elbow. Tyler Matrix, the cheap shot.
Attacks Big Dave, and now is back on to Lee.
The temper of Big Dave really causing problems here for his tag team partner.
Lee just can't seem to fight his way away from Infrared and get to Big Dave.
Another tag.
We have seen Positive Lee take some serious punishment.
Infrared, such a well-oiled machine.
Oh! Lee manages to
catch them both.
But now Lee's got to get to his feet.
This is his moment.
He's got to make it to his corner, but no.
Almost there.
Logan James looking to put a stop to him, but no.
Using that strong lower base, the tag is made.
Dave is in.
And the big man, the CEO of BDSM, Big Boot.
Big Dave is the big boss of BDSM.
The powerhouse running wild, missing with a big lariat, but now has it in position for that fallaway slam.
He is putting that size to use, Carmen.
Just thrown right into Logan James. Big Dave going for the pin.
Logan James able to break it up before the three count. If BDSM pulls out a win over a team like Infrared, well,
a string of luck would just be amazing. Magnum reloaded.
You'd have to call it more than luck at that point, Carmen.
Look at that, though. Logan James, right where he needs to be, saves his tag team partner.
If BDSM manages to win here, it's beyond luck, Carmen. They've got the help of somebody.
Positive Lee tagging in.
Positive Lee hadn't had enough.
He's matters into his own hands.
Going right back after Infrared. Those big right hands. Lee managing to hold his own now.
Going for that bionic elbow one more time.
And there it is. BDSM looking for a little.
Charging in, going for that big lariat.
Goes over the rope though.
Logan James.
Big Dave is out on the floor. Positive Lee is.
Oh no.
Positive Lee has had enough.
Positive Lee is fired up.
The straps
pulls down the
straps.
He means business now.
Laying in to Logan James. But Tyler Matrix is back on his feet.
The unpaid intern.
Not for long, though.
It's going into overtime. Oh, dragon suplex.
Dear Lord. Positive Lee did not deserve that, Carmen.
Always seen this before. This is deadly, folks. Curb stomp. And it's lights out for Positive Lee.
Positive Lee did not deserve that either. And that's three.
Hate to see something like that happen to someone like Positive Lee.
They managed to put up a heck of a fight, but BDSM's luck just couldn't hold out.
Infrared. With another victory as we head into We Love Pro Wrestling. And as we farther in to Haas season 2022. Folks, next up, it's a family matter as Jimmy and Jazzy Wang Yang in our main event face off with the cortege of Derek Neal and Tyler Franks. Huge main event, Grease Monkey.
The action doesn't stop, but we're going to